Let's continue about Buchenwald and the medical experiments. Is there anything else that you remember that you can tell about that happened in Block 46?
Yeah, I remember one thing that I still have never talked about, did not write in the book. And I still have even trouble talking about it now. But they took one Jew and they cut off the top of his fingers. And they made a slice in the hand and put the tops in his, on both hands. And bandaged it all up. Talked about it again. Of course, that grew in there. Several little things. I have seen how they tie their arms together by the back and hang them on the side of the building. Just like that. They can talk about it. Cannibalism, of course, also. But they did so many things that people have no idea about. Things that I don't even have been able to talk when I wrote the book. You know, and it was impossible. Over there and down there, people have no idea. So you can see my nightmares, why I had them. Things that I never expected in my life that happened there. How somebody's lives can change in a hurry to something like that. I have seen more in my life in those 10 years that during the war and all that, that most people don't even get in a lifetime. I have seen what suffering is. Quite well. Notice about all I want to mention about Block 46, that this is horrible. If I ever die and have to go to hell, then hell would be heaven to me in comparison to what I have seen in Block 46.